Getting started with Wirecast is as easy as understanding the layout of the Wirecast interface. There are three main areas to remember. In the top left corner is the preview window, where you will be able to see a preview of your next live shot. Because this shot is a preview and not a live shot, your viewers will not see what is in this window. To the right of the preview window is the live window. Here you will be able to monitor what your audience is seeing, as whatever is in this window is currently live. Used together, the preview and live windows will allow you to keep track of what you are broadcasting while queuing up your next live shot. The creation of these shots is accomplished in the five layers at the bottom of the window. Use these layers to organize all your media for your broadcast. Once organized, you can then composite each shot and see how it looks in the preview window before sending it live.